got tons of torque. It's super reliable. Got probably almost 350 hours on this motor. I guess I've had, this is the third piston because I melted that other one down. But stock crank, stock main bearing. That's what it didn't do before with the stock paddock. It still ran fine. You could still get up everything. You just had to use the clutch. Now it's like, you just twist the throttle. You use the clutch just to lift the front wheel. Yeah. Oh yeah. How cool is this?
Yeah, hard to beat this.
So good. Okay, so it's 8 miles, so 16 plus all the way back. Yeah. right, Molecule.
All right.
That thing, whatever. That was ugly. It's straight because that just goes back over to Priest. Well, it's not just me. Make a mistake. I swear that stopping and taking breaks is almost worse for me sometimes. Bill has head out. Guys, so I just came back up. I hit Calico Trail again. We went down Calico and then back up Priest. Now we're back on Calico, and here's the current situation. There's not that much gas. Lloyd already ran out. Everybody else still got gas, so I think we're gonna make it, but it's gonna be a tight one. All right, Molecule, here you go.
Mm-hmm.
so good. Look at this. It's like, holy crap. That was good. That was good.
I love downhills.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Just that's when the 125 is super fun.
Oh, I bet. Yeah.
Because it's like a mountain bike.
Yeah.
Okay. But then you got a motor for mistakes, you know, like
right.
Or like little uphills. You rap. Like that.